perception, obviously the winning. They go to two NBA finals, and he comes up with another steal. Finds Felton. Felton inside, banks it in. Jason Kidd, one of the oldest players in the NBA, but one of the craftiest.
Relentless D now by Kidd.
Fargo stolen by Josh. Harris to Josh. Throw it down! The Hawks creating the turnover with the steal.
Just bad passes there. Josh was reading it well. Devin Harris on the nice lob for Josh.
And he's the number one man under Frank Vogel.
Stolen, Kobe. He's going to go the distance. Bryant, look out! Boy, he ripped that one and just gambled and won on the play as Gorgios passed.
Perfect play by Aldridge. They clear it out. Steal by Mathurin. Goes behind the back, and a nice pass to set it up for Matthews. Blazers finally showing some life.
And you see the adjustment that Terry Stotts has made defensively. He's put the Batum on Paul.
As C.J. Watson knocks down the three, we get to enjoy a basketball game and a steal and a bucket and a foul like that.
Richardson overthought it. Durant to Westbrook, gonna get it back alley-oop. Kabam!
Well, nice job by Westbrook and Durant. Gave a lot of effort just to get back into that play and make it happen.
Perkins a little bit short. Westbrook with the steal. Looking up top for Ibaka.
Top goal. There's the takeoff run with 2 7.
Going to be assist number 7 for Westbrook. Walker to Sessions inside. Steamsman may have altered that shot, maybe even got a piece, but then he couldn't secure the basketball, and Sessions picks his pocket.
Okay, Christina, let's look forward to the second half now. The Timberwolves will have the basketball in their roadblock. There's the takeaway by Chris Paul, number 2 in the NBA, and steals.
Look who's coming.
He sees Griffin.
He is the fastest in the league when there's a potential dunk at the other end.
That's called a carrot.
I mean, nobody saw him coming.
I guess Chris Paul saw it.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice rip by Roddy.
Took it away from Darius Morris and will dunk. Shades of opening night when he took it away from Steve Nash and scored. And then Elton Brand poked the ball away.
And that's what you need, Mark, to get yourself back in this game is some intensity on the defensive end.